Bulger's brother has finally spoken out about the arrest. In a statement released last night, William Bulger expressed sympathy for the families involved in the case. He said he looks forward to a quick resolution and is asking for privacy. William Bulger was Massachusetts Senate President for 17 years and UMass President for 7 years. He resigned in 2003 amid mounting pressure over his fugitive brother.